Amir, what's your opinion about Hamna?
Who?
This girl, this girl right here.
Who is this?
Imbecile.
I don't know this dwarf. I know you don't know how to pronounce the W.
Whoa. Nice, nice. Meri aankho mein tu the, mere dil se na tu the, de de mujhe tu jawab, zindagi na kar za, ajab sa hai ye sama.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
BlaBla Car.
BlaBla Car.
We're not having BlaBla Car Bus.
BlaBla Bus.
BlaBla Bus.
BlaBla Bus. Hey, come here. Let's see.
This is Mubin and I. We are on our way to Brussels from Amsterdam. He's just taking the sunlight and trying to look as good as he can. And we are just passing past Amsterdam airport around a year ago. On the exact same day as today, I'm Lahore, Sajarath, Islamabad, and now we're coming on the road to Brussels from Amsterdam. We have exited Amsterdam. Abhi, Brussels is next.
This looks like a tulip.
So we see you in Brussels. We have just crossed the border and we are now in Belgium. That's the sunset in Belgium.
Belgium is nicer.
Oh, no. Sorry. No, we are now in Belgium. This is the start of the Brussels vlog.
Yes, hold my hand.
Yes. Yes, bro.
We've managed to reach Brussels.
Bean and I have made it to
touchdown in Brussels.
In Brussels. Brussels out station pahunch ke hum, we're going to go get something to eat. Our bus was called the BlaBla Car Bus. Yeah, aapke saath flix bus nazar aa rahi. It's a very common mode of transportation in Europe. Pretty cheap. BlaBla Car is even cheaper. It was going to go to Paris, but it has a stop in Brussels, so we took it from Amsterdam to Brussels. And now we are gonna go get something to eat. Then we go to our Airbnb. Always wait for your bro who's gonna tie his shoelaces. Always wait for them.
He's a good bro.
We are on the way to get the Brussels travel pass. So we're inside the South Station. South Station. Mubin, he feels cold. It's like 2 degrees here.
It's not 2 degrees.
It is 2 degrees. I checked. Okay, it's 5 degrees.
It must be 10, 15 or something.
You know what? Let's check. Actually, let's check. What is the temperature? Facts. Oh, it's 14 degrees. Yep.
Yeah, there it is.
13 degrees.
Yeah.
Whoops. Acham Samji is a metro station. Turns out it's actually like a mini airport.
Flughafen.
Further correction, it's not even an airport. It's an international train station.
Which is equally as cool.
Yeah, didn't really know that. Didn't know things like that existed. We just call them regular train stations in Germany. Acha, this is Jaffar from the future coming in to explain what we meant by international train station. So I'm going to add a clip from the future where we met another guy whose name was coincidentally Sayyid Mohammed Jaffar Naqvi, and he took us again to this train station while he helped us explore Brussels. You'll see him again in the regular sequence of the vlog. So we met him and he took us to this out station again, and that's where he told us that there's a specific portion of, he actually explained it all, but I forgot to press the record button, so I'm gonna like fill it in until he comes back to it. So there's actually like a whole terminal called the English Channel Terminal inside Brussels Zuid Station, which is technically area that's designated to the English government, because from there you go in there, you're out of the Schengen area and you're basically into like English territory. Since there they check your passport and you take a train and it takes you directly to England, since the border of Brussels, not the border of Brussels, but like Belgium is actually right next to the waterways that connect to England. So there are actually like underground trains that take you, underwater trains that actually take you from Belgium to England. I think they go from Belgium to Paris, Belgium to France and then to England. I'm not sure about the technicalities, but basically that's something cool. And that's what we're going to be explaining to you.
and wo baki koi cheez thi.
Which is where you're literally going to see British immigration officers. They're going to stamp your passport and you're technically in the UK.
So this is like the English term.
That's why this is international. Because I'm rather interested. This is an airport. There are many international planes that are coming.
That's for Jaffar. That's England right there.
Nice. I'm gonna jump out now and then we're gonna go back to the regular vlog.
We're gonna go get some groceries. We've been trying to get some snacks and some groceries to make dinner.
Snacks.
Yes. Snacks. We used to call this Hyper Shop.
These are sexy. These are very good.
That's good. We're moving snacks because he's hungry.
Yeah, I'm snacking.
Now we just go and get the ticket. And then we go. Travel, I guess. Hamia, I said, we were on our way to get these tickets and turns out we're very lucky.
Because due to the air pollution, they have made the public transport free for 2 days, including today and tomorrow.
So like anywhere we go, all the gates are open. We can public take any bus, anything, just get on it. So
free.
Cool. So cool. No wonder there are so many people here today.
I like their strategy.
Yeah.
More pollution, maybe the public transport free for them.
Then nobody will use their cars. That's so cool. So now we just take a random train or bus and we just go. And kal ke poore din mein hamara free travel hai. And then we'll have fun.
Free travel in Brussels because of this, so it's all green because of the regulations that they mentioned. So now we just go. That's Mubeen talking about it on his Snapchat story, premium content. So cool. It's Mubeen and I inside a tram.
Tram is left and now we have to walk around 1 kilometer to our Airbnb. Mera gala kharab hua hai because last night in Amsterdam we went to this concert and live music show and wow, we were dancing and everything, so gale baith gaya. Yes. Now yahan gaadiyan bahut nahi hai.
Yeah,
I think
so.
We're in the streets of Brussels. I think we should cross the road to the other side. Mubeen and I would also like to give a shout out to our friend Shahir. Sadly, he couldn't make it. He was gonna come to Brussels with us from Portugal.
Just imagine that he's between us right now.
Yeah, he's between. We'll just add a photo of him.
Shout out to Hamna and Shahir, both of them. Their spirits are here with us.
The spirits are here with us.
Yes.
But now, for the next 6 days, it's Mubeen and I in the land of the Belgian waffles.
We should be here. It's 233.
233. Yeah. We are about to find our Airbnb somewhere over here. Once we find it, we go for it.
Yeah.
So, Mubeen, put your hand on the camera. When you pull it out, we'll be in the room.
Here we are into our Airbnb in Brussels.
It's not that
main logo bahar le jata hu. Let me take you guys out and show you what it's all about. It's a lot of light. The balcony, Brussels. Yep. That's it. This is the Jaffar. And this.
Mubeen and I are in an elevator. Last time we were in an elevator like this, so Mubeen got Portugal apartment. Now we are all set to go.
Do you know the way?
I know the way.
Okay.
Ah, this is Brussels. Very nice architecture.
It smells like Islamabad.
It does actually. Oh, there was a flower. It's closing.
We are going to go to this place called the Atomium. Atomium, pata nahi kya hai, but it's a really, really big molecule monument. I don't know.
Science, something.
Yeah. We'll also, again, aaj ke din bhi free travel hai Brussels ke andar. So,
do you want to walk 15 minutes to Atomium?
You can just take the free bus. It's totally fine. Oh. Buses are free.
By the way, yeah, buses are free.
Buses, trains, metros, everything is free here. Just for today. But yes, kids, don't pollute the environment. Yes. Now, we are going to go...
I think we should be going the other way.
Oh. We'll reach Atomium in 3, 2, 1.
And this is where we are. That is Atomium. This is us.
Well, let's take a picture of
this. We're going to take a picture here. Picture Atomium, and yeah, Mubeen or Meh. This is Mubeen. This is us.
Right in front of the Atomium. I still know that if we go back, we still won't fit. Keep on going back. As you can see, I'm still not in the frame. It's huge. That was just half of it. This is huge. It's huge. We are both
far away. It's
looking very big.
That's
it.
Jesus!
Okay.
Okay.
This is huge.
We're actually really small compared. Really, really small. Right now we're sitting in a small park. Aapke bachchon ki rone ki awazon se pata chal raha hoga. Like they're crying. And it's pretty windy. That's a kid chasing some birds. Reminds Mubeen of his little brother. This is Mubeen. Again, the Atomium, we keep on going and going and going. It's, as Mubeen said, it's unsettlingly too big. Yeah.
What are those?
Daisies.
What are those? Daisies. Ye ek aur monument hai, iska naam hai rock growth.
Adopts a vegetal DNA and germinates.
Something about minerals.
It grows, erects, and develops both over and underground. It's a representation of that kind of rock.
It's a representation of a rock. It's a rock. We're gonna go inside and find out more about this.
Ooh, wow.
This is a very, very old place. Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. In the way, seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm
watching the guy, she's squirting it, man.
We're stretching a lot. Okay, we're like in a very awkward position, but if you think, we still haven't covered it.
We still haven't covered it.
Oh god. We're going over here for some cool photo ops. That is Naveen and I right there. We're gonna take a cool photo right there. What we're doing now is that we're gonna rent a cycle.
I'm gonna take the 24.
Okay, yeah. We're gonna rent a cycle now, one of these cycles. And then we're gonna go cycle all the way over there. It's Naveen. He got his cycle. We're going to the bike. We're pressing the button to get in the bike stand. Cool. We're gonna press this button. Now it's been released. How many see Brussels export much again? There's something there called the Le Petit Prince, the Little Prince.
That's something with Farhan. Farhan would like. Farhan is a little like.
We are currently cycling.
Thank you.
We are here in a Pakistan restaurant. This is Jaffar. This is Jaffar. Oh, now we are about to get some food. Assalamu alaikum. We have eaten desi khana khaya with Mr. Jaffar.
कैसा लगा आपको?
काफी अच्छा लगा. Jaffar, we met Jaffar through Instagram because he had the same name as me, Sayyid Muhammad Jaffar Naqvi. And Sayyid Muhammad Jaffar Mehdi, I'm Sayyid Muhammad Jaffar Abbas, my brother's name is Mehdi.
But still, we ended
Naqvi. We ended Naqvi. We're gonna say with the same names. Doppelgangers, nahi hai, lekin he is from also from Islamabad. He's also like semi burger boy.
Yes,
sir. Semi burger boy, and roots se pura hua hai. Ye Mubin saath mara dusra roots ka banda. And hum sare we are kya kehte hum sare Momin like here. We are all Momin gang. So yahan kaafi desi Pakistani khana hai, and this is going pretty well. Jaffar is telling us to go to Luxembourg. Not this Jaffar, that Jaffar is telling us to go to Luxembourg.
Ek Jaffar.
Yeah. आप लोग यहाँ देखें, यहाँ सामने हर जगह आपको अबाया नजर आ रहे होंगे. मैं दिखाता हूँ हिजाब, अबाया, ये दो मुसलमान
जो है. हम लोग ब्रसल्स के एक ऐसे इलाके में जिसे मोलनबेक कहा जाता है, जो कि पूरे बेल्जियम में सबसे ज़्यादा आप ये कह सकते हैं कि मुस्लिम पॉपुलेटेड एरिया है, और यहाँ पे 98-99% मुसलमान रहते हैं. तो यहाँ की सारी मार्केट्स भी जो है वो मुसलमानों की हैं. जितना खाना आप यहाँ पर लेते हैं, जो चीज़ लेते हैं, सब हलाल है. अभी तो हम लेट हो गए हैं, 8 बज गए, लेकिन अगर आप दिन के टाइम पे यहाँ पे हैं तो इट्स अ वेरी नाइस प्लेस.
नाइस फॉर जाफर. हम छोटे पाकिस्तान पहुँच गए. This is called the Brew Pass. Brussels has a lot of territories with different languages, and this is the Brew Pass. That's Mubin. This is the Brew Pass.
With this Brew Pass, we get only 10 travels.
it's worth 4,000 PKR.
4,000? Oh my god.
And it's 20.6 euros, so... Yeah, that's like 400... वैसे ब्रसेल्स में फ्रेंच कल्चर बहुत अच्छा है कॉटेज वेस्पास
वेस्पास में फ्रेंच
अरे लाइक स्कूटर्स आर तो वेरी DJ card, merci.
DJ card, better drop that stick today. Amen.
Whoa. Hey, souvenir coins. It's at the Cathedral St. Michael's. Where are we?
Church.
It's Cathedral St. Michael's. It's a very pretty church. So they even have those coins that we got from Atomium. Oh my god. This is Cathedral St. Michael's. There it is. It's huge. I'm coming back home for the winter. And the border patrols are just different. It's got my mind in a flower, like destiny. As the world gets cold. No, it's a video. Oh, it's huge. So now I'm back in my room, but it looks different.
Belgian fries.
Yeah, yeah, sweet, good. The sauce and the loose. That's the sauce.
So these are Belgian.
It's helping out, bro.
There we are. The sauce, the Andalus, it's pretty good. Mm. Sometimes I wish that I lived in the middle of nowhere. With a couple of dogs and a ranch on a farm. And I don't even like farming or early mornings. It just sounds calm. Belgian waffles. In Texas. Then my grandma could hang around for the wedding. And now it's starting to sound like a better ending. And now it's hard.
You're right in front of the Grand Palace. I hope that's what it's called. Of Brussels. This is Mubin making a time lapse. And right behind me is like this old square in front of the Grand Palace. You'll notice something funny that as per Jaffar, who was our tour guide yesterday, the other Jaffar, he said that the Grand Palace is a little unsymmetrical.
Asymmetrical,
because the architect that was making it ended up committing suicide midway through the construction. So you'll notice that sides of it, like that side and this side and the other side, have different statues.
Even the gate doesn't match.
The top is like, again, asymmetrical. This part is lower, this part gets higher. It's pretty interesting if you think about it. This is a very busy street, and actually this is Mubin, but this is a very busy street called Halis Saint Thierry. I do not think I pronounced that properly. And that's something that says proud to be Brussels, because Brussels has something that we learned about in Powerpuff Girls called Brussels Sprouts.
Really?
Yeah.
Brussels Sprouts, yeah.
I don't know, like there was a whole episode that in which they talked about how Brussels Sprouts and our green food, that nobody likes to eat green food, and broccoli.
Brussels Sprouts, okay.
They're actually about aliens, so.
Yeah, I remember now.
Yeah. This is something called the Palace de Justice, the Palace of Justice, Brussels ki Law Center. So we're gonna take the elevator and go to the top. It takes the elevator to go all the way up. Over there.
Zero.
Press zero, we go up. پیلس دی جسٹس یہاں ہم سن سیٹ دیکھیں گے We don't need a plan to live in this moment Sometimes you gotta take a chance while it's there I don't wanna spend my whole life hoping So tell me baby, are we going somewhere? We don't need to hold back, not for a minute I'm painting a picture and I want you in it Anything you dream about, I just need to know if you're going somewhere. Or are we waving at cars just watching them pass? Is that who we are? Just stuck at the start and watching them go by, waiting for our right, wondering if we're gonna be alright. Waving at cars, wishing they were ours. Why are we waving at cars just watching them pass? Is that all we are? Just waving at cars.
Mubin, Uddin, and Jaffar Abbas.
Sometimes I don't understand what happens, but I always manage to record it.
Diverse, there's a lot of diversity. I don't know, it makes me feel like it's Lisbon because of not so cleanliness. And but I haven't been to the clean part as yet. But so far I think I like it. There's a lot of diversity.
The architecture?
Architecture is very different in very different parts as well. Apparently it's very divided. As you go, the architecture changes as well. It's pretty nice, lekin kafi cheeze dekhne ko bahut jagah hai yahan pe. That's something.
You can see different forms of art everywhere. But the real art is like, share and subscribe
and comment, please.
Comment please, please. He begs.
Yes, please.
Kya baat hai yaar ye?
It's just random Brussels sound.
What's your reaction to the entire Brussels trip?
I think it's worth it. It was worth it. I spent like 8 days out of my home country, Ireland. But I think this whole trip was amazing. Went to Amsterdam, came to Brussels, discovered Belgium. We discovered like 4 cities.
Yes.
Four cities.
They won't be in the vlog though.
Yeah, they won't be in the vlog, but we discovered 4 cities. 3 cities in one day. And yeah, I think all of this was amazing. Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong thing. I'm looking at the microphone.
No, you're looking at the camera.
Now I'm looking at the camera. Okay. Yeah, I think that's all. The highlight was the night in Amsterdam and Bruges in Belgium. Yes. What about you, Jaffar?
Everything with you guys.
How do you turn this off?